No more playing video games.
Oh, yeah.
Things are